just came over here, just a little way away from all the bikes. We're at the start of stage 11. I'm so exhausted. This morning I stop at the gas station and nearly fall over because I'm so tired. So little sleep every night, like 2-3 hours. Always trying to stay positive, but lost my balance because I'm so tired. I've never been as tired in my life. But I'm positive. I'm positive we're gonna get through today. We're gonna smash it. It's all gonna be good. I'm just having a little bit of a moment this morning. Come. Stage 11. Let's go. Just got 300 stage miles and 350 neutralization, and then tomorrow is Buenos Aires. We just gotta keep it rolling. Ay. So hard riding these bumps on the big bike. Anyway, maybe not for Sam Sunderland.
Ha ha! Zach right here.
Left,
there's only three of us left out of all that selfie. Started.
Come on, Joe.
You guys are all heroes. For sure. Rockstars.
How many riders? About 10 started with, really? With the GoPros. I think we are the only three left. So
we've gone through a few GoPros.
I've lost a few. You lost some? You lost some?
I lost one.
I lost one.
We're really sorry the ASO, but we lost a few cameras along the way.
I'm sure we got you good footage though.
And it was well worth it. Come on. And I hope you all enjoyed watching, because we enjoyed filming it.
Definitely. Brilliant. Until next Dakar. Number one, first one finished. I'm chuffed. Couldn't be happier. Today is it's 2 years of working, and here we are. So thanks to this guy, we did it.
I don't know if it's because we haven't slept much in these days, like probably what, 2 hours a night? But we're like so tired, and we hardly can ride our motorbikes, so we decided to stop, eat something, drink some energy drink, and try and keep us awake.
I think we have to do something on the road to stay awake, otherwise we're gonna crash. I don't want to finish the Malay because I crashed on the
I guess that was the, you know, every time when Dakar ends, one thinks, oh, I'm gonna party or do anything. I think our party, if we manage to get to the end, is indeed, like immediately, as soon as we get off the podium.
Sleeping party.
Yeah.
Crazy.